Robin Hood. Was angeln wir, wenn du sagst, Pantomime. Pantomime. They went with Rima's mom. They had a friend called Aina. Aina went to the pantomime with them. The pantomime was about Robin Hood. Robin Hood was a good man. He lived in a hood with his men. Everyone liked Robin Hood and they gave a share every time he came in. There was a bad man called the sheriff. Nobody liked the sheriff. He wants to catch Robin Hood and lock him up. Look up, Robin, shouted the sheriff. The next day, Wilma and Aina went to play with Biff. They sang a song about Robin Hood. Wilma played her guitar and Aina played her recorder. Kipper didn't like the song. He put his hands over his ears and made a face. Hoo, said Kipper. Robin Hood. Kipper had a key round his neck. It was the magic key. Biff was cross with Kipper. Put the key back in the box, she said. Suddenly, the key began to glow. Look at Aina, said Biff. This is a magic key, and the magic is working. It is time for an adventure. The magic took the children to a hood. It was the hood where Robin Hood lived. The children could see Robin with some of his men. Robin Hood had not seen the children, and I was frightened. I hope he's a good man. She said, come on, said Kipper. I can smell food. Robin Hood saw the children. Who are you? He asked. Are you lost in the wood? Come and sit down. Sit down. The children sat by the fire. We saw you in a play, said Aina. We can sing a song about you. Oh no, said Kipper. Not the song again. Biff, Wilma, and Aina sang a song. The song said everyone likes Robin, but nobody likes the sheriff. Robin Hood's men gave a cheer. What a good song, said Robin Hood. Sing it to me again. Kipper looked inside a big box, a black pot. Nobody saw the sheriff coming. Suddenly, the sheriff's men, ran in. They grabbed Robin Hood and put a rope around him. Good to you at last, said the sheriff. They jumped on Robin's men, and they grabbed Biff and Wilma. And Aina, they put them all into a cart. Take them away, said the sheriff. Kipper hid in the big black pot. The sheriff's man didn't see him. Oh no, he said, what can I do? I Must help them. The sheriff took them to a village. He said, "My castle is too far away, so we will stop here. One of my men will see you. Don't get away." Kiba went up to the man. He gave the man a sweet. "What is that thing?" he asked. "You lock people up in it," said the man. "You can't lock people in that," said Kiba. "You can't get them in." "Oh, yes, you can," said the man. "Look, he put in his head in and his hands. "Ha," said Kiba. "He fell for it." He looked the man in and took away his keys. "Grrr," said the man. "You set them free." "Come on, everyone," said Robin Hood. "Let's go back to the wood. We don't want the sheriff to catch us." They went to a new part of the wood. "Who this?" "Three cheers for Kiba," said Robin Hood. "Now let's sing that song about me again." "Oh no," said Kiba. "Suddenly the magic key began to glow." "Just in time," said Kiba. "It is time for us to go." "Goodbye," said the children. "Goodbye," said Robin Hood. "And thanks. What an adventure, Tarina. I back to Robin Hood. And his men, let's sing the song." "Ah," said Kiba, "the end."